Broadway Palm was set to reopen tomorrow, but now it'll be another 2 weeks before they welcome guests to their theater. NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke to them and explains that Florida's recent spike is affecting other businesses to perhaps do the same.
Well, the Broadway Palm had to say so long, farewell, alvidazane goodbye to guests wanting to catch a production of The Sound of Music here tomorrow. They had to make that difficult decision as a precaution to keep everyone safe as coronavirus cases continue to climb in the state.
Theater seats remaining empty.
Obviously, this is not what we wanted to do. It was not in the cards and was a last-minute decision.
A production put on pause.
Tomorrow, our plan was to reopen with The Sound of Music to run for the summer.
But with rising coronavirus cases in the state, today more than 5,000 new ones.
We made the decision just a couple of hours ago to postpone that reopening, unfortunately.
While the Broadway Palm underwent a soft reopening recently after closing months ago, they made the choice to delay any shows until at least July 8th.
We're being extremely cautious. It is not worth it right now for us.
Meanwhile, in downtown Fort Myers, a new wine bar is set to open soon.
It's a laid-back atmosphere where you can come and enjoy a glass of wine. Bringing the community together, even at times like this, is really important.
But owner Sarah Newcomb says she wants to do it safely, hoping people can unwind in 2 weeks.
Things change on a daily basis, so I mean, they could shut everything down again tomorrow. We really don't know, so we just take it day by day. That's all we can do.
Some people are still nervous, wondering if businesses need to pump the brakes before cases get out of control.
It's a huge concern. I think that we should be closing back up for at least a few weeks so that we can protect our more vulnerable citizens, at least dialing back to how conditions were when things were more locked down.
Many businesses continue monitoring this situation actively. Now, as for people who did have tickets to go see The Sound of Music, Broadway Palm is working with them to reschedule so that they can come back soon. I'm live in Fort Myers tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.